Hello guys, welcome back to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how I use this asparagus, the green asparagus, to make a soup now that the weather is cold in the evening. It's good to take some soup. So I'm going to show you today how to use this, how I use this to make a soup. Now watch out. If you're not subscribed, please hit the red button and then on the bell sign so as to be notified each time I upload a video. Thank you and come with me. So here I have my asparagus. Here I have my fresh cream. Here I have my black pepper and salt. Here I have my olive oil. Here I have some butter, cooking butter. Here I have my bay leaf. Here I have my Maggi cube, some cube, tasty cube. And here I have some cut onion. And some small tomatoes. So let's get into it. First of all, I'm going to get my asparagus washed in clean water. And then I am going to cut off the hard down part of the asparagus because they are strong sometimes. Cut them off. I'm not going to use them. Just that way. Here you're gonna put some butter in the frying pan. Some butter in the frying pan with some olive oil. Gonna put here, you're going to put your onion. You're going to add the onion once the oil is okay. You're gonna add this onion and then you put the bay I've washed it already, so you have to put it in. Then now you start putting your, arranging your asparagus on it. One after the other. Et voilà. Ensuite, you put your maggi. I don't put the whole of them. I just divide it into two and put just a half of it. A half. Then you turn it. The important thing is just to get the asparagus just fried a bit before cooking it. Because once you fry it a bit, it's gonna be more tasteful in the end. I'm gonna put my black pepper and then salt. So here, we're gonna add some cream, some fresh cream. Then on sweet, we add some, a little bit of water. Just a little bit of water to begin to cook now the asparagus. Here you have to cook it. So let it cook a bit. Okay. I went on cutting them into pieces. You can see now it's already cooked. So I am going to get it grinded in the grinder. But first of all, I am going to remove the bare leaf. I'm not going to grind them.
So guys, here is the finished look of our asperge soup. Isn't that yummy? Look at that. That is how I make it myself. How I make it and how I drink it, especially when it is fall and winter. So that's it. So that is it, guys. Here we come to the end of this tutorial. So if you want to watch more of my food making tutorial, or you can suggest which of the food you would like me to make, then comment down below. So here is it, guys. See you on my next vlog. If you have not subscribed, please do subscribe. Hit on the subscribe button, Saboni, so that you will follow me up in each of my tutorial. Thank you and God bless. See you. Yeah.